and white snow all around us. We just can't wait too long to book our flights.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you. Trying to prey on my sympathies isn't gonna work.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
Please. Please let us in.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
I don't think so. We lower our weapons, we're dead.
Guess we're doing this the hard way then.
What the hell's going on out here?
They didn't drop their weapons. I didn't have a choice or they would have...
Oh my God.
Dad?
Previously on The Walking Dead.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Hey!
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Thanks.
Mari!
Oh, shit!
Kate!
Javi, don't!
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is.
If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
Holy shit!
What the hell's going on out here?
Oh my God.